Bulldogs jersey meant success. Train hard, play hard, party hard. Is it all right to say that in this modern world that that was their motto? Probably two opponents I feared the most. One was Les Davidson, very tough man, great fella off the field, could tackle hard, very, very hard, hurt me a few times. And the other one was probably Graham Wynn, because he bit me, he gouged me. I hated him when he played for Saints, but then when we played together at West, one of the nicest blokes you could meet.